right to another episode of Skateline MBD, and this man's got a pelvis like an owl's neck. Arizona's Midtone is a video I was watching. Kia Smith, man, you are a treasure. I wish you would've really got to pop off. The world didn't know about you, but you're killing it with your homies. There's nothing mid about this video. Actually, the tone is a high key that Stevie Wonder can play from his harmonica, bitch. Listen, Jesse Hiltner, if you are in the middle of Arizona with a full face beard and a beanie, bitch, you have met new levels of perspiration that Old Spice deodorant has not figured out yet. That is not in a formula. You got the most Hargan Flargan Leif Erikson beard I've ever seen in my life. You are crazy. Loved every bit of it. Strobeck's new video, The Color Purple. Didn't Oprah and Whoopi do that? Oh, it's Violet, never mind. So I guess this is just America with a purple tint all over the thing. That worked for them, shit, bitch, we don't care. As soon as we see a skate video with a green background, we sitting there, hour, 20 minutes, we don't give a shit. It did work, so it's smart. Let's go ahead and rip that off. Looks like a cast of kids you all told you was gonna get on FA, but Dill said no, so you said, fuck, I'm gonna start my own shit. Like, am I gonna see these kids ever again? I be doubting it, man. Cool kids just get away with shit. They just pull up once, famous, boom, gone. There we go. All right, boom, there it is. That was it. That was all you got to see. Oh, what could have been? We don't know. This week's damn N-word goes to Nick Tucker, who flipped the shit out of this.
Oh, shit.
Shad Ware, Grant Taylor might be the new Sidney Dean and Billy Hoyle. Except in this case, white man can't jump. Maybe 3 to 4 feet higher. We ain't scaled it, but it's just a shabby little cute little floaters and grab it up. Wow, bitch. Oh shit, there go Grant. You seen that photo? Okay now, we being real? It's different on them rails and them streets and clips and that's different, but hey, don't come to me. I'm just trying to tell you, these two, their footage, how we feel. It's like when Sidney threw that alley-oop to Billy and he dunked it, wow. Like, they just bringing that movie back. I don't know why. I don't want to see Jack Harlow be Woody Harrelson. You're not Woody Harrelson, damn it. Ooh, my favorite movie and shit. Money time! Kata signed off on this one, but barely showed up. You know when you put like that bare minimum on your credit card? They go, bitch, we gonna charge you interest next month. That's Kata. Hey, break it to you, some of y'all gonna be out of the money soon, and one of those people will be Connor O. Nelson. They got arrested twice in this video. I like how this man's brain is like a phase that we all went through, or fuck it, but he just remains. This terrible energy that all of us look back on like I was a dumbass, but it was beautiful now that somebody else is doing it. So we just gonna watch him, see what takes him, and in his Maury episode, when he apologized for his actions, we will commend him on growing up. I love this shit. This is Goodnight from another episode of Skateline MBD. You did it with the 1 foot. You must have pinched that with the SpongeBob big toe. Don't floor it. Do not floor it. Another episode of Skateline MBD is done. I've never seen a pregnant pigeon. I mean, even though I don't want to, I haven't. I remember that was going viral a little bit ago. Now it just hit me. 2 links.